thing is, the wrestler can just live with it.